Mr. President, by the indulgence of the Senate and the leave of the President of the Senate, a senator may make a personal explanation, although there be no question before the Senate, but no controversial matter may be brought forward, nor may debate arise upon the explanation. The terms of the proposed statement shall be submitted in details to the President of the Senate when his leave to make it is sought, Mr. President. Mr. President, let me start by thanking God Almighty and to thank you, Mr. President, and indeed thank my distinguished colleagues, and seriously thank Mr. President for including the FCT in the ambassadorial nominee. It shows that he is a listening leader, because if you may wish to recall and remember, Mr. President and distinguished colleagues, I had brought this matter before the Senate, and I protested that the FCT was not included in the list of the ambassadorial nominees. But Mr. President, I want to say that I am sure that the people of the FCT are indeed extremely very happy that first, we have a non-career ambassador, and second, we have a career ambassador. This has not happened before, and it is happening now and in the life of this administration. Mr. President, to whom much is given, much is expected. And for the people of the FCT, like Oliver Twist, who want to say that when we will be hearing the list of nominees for ministerial will be called upon or will be rolled out, we hope that indeed the people of the FCT will also be so included. I thank you, Mr. President.